trail.
Hey everybody, hello, welcome to my very first playthrough of a game on the OUYA gaming console that was just recently released.
Who?
What if you could push a button and reset the entire video game industry?
OUYA is a new game console for the television. More and more people are moving away from the television. Anybody that wants to develop a game for television, there's a lot of hurdles for developers to get games onto the television.
Today I'm starting Oregon Trail, which is a clever parody of the game Oregon Trail.
No shit!
Alright, so here we go. Without further ado, let's start up with Oregon Trail. Ooh. Oh shit. Oregon Trail, son. Oregon Trail, son. Zombies coming for you. Gonna bite your fucking balls.
That's cool, I guess.
Can't shoot. Such an epic beginning. Oh, look how many are coming. Out of ammo. Oh no. Thank God for this guy. This guy's a fucking sharpshooter. Well then, it looks like I just saved your bacon. I reckon we stand a better chance out there if we stick together. My name is Clements. I used to be a priest. Not much use for that nowadays. What's your name, partner? Select the type. Alright, so I'm gonna name myself Phil. Alright, names of your friends. So people have suggested that I actually put my real friends in there.
You don't have any friends.
So, it would be... my girlfriend? Yeah. We got John. Howard. And OJ. This is music, it's awesome. Alright. Alright, I think I've got just enough fuel and food for us to make it to DC in this baby. Let's hit the road, I'll drive. Clements has a broken arm. I don't still understand. How did he break his arm driving the fucking car? Clements has dysentery. Clements was bitten by a zombie and you are out of fuel. Well, Clements is fucked. Looks like we have a time problem. I'll go look for your friends at the shelter. Meanwhile, you should go scavenging for supplies. I heard about a place on the west coast that is supposed to be a safe haven from all this chaos. Let's meet back here and head out. Here, take my journal. I've written down everything I know about surviving on the road, and it should help you decide what you think we may need for the trip. Alright, pick the supplies you want to gather. So, let's read this again, because I read this in my preview playthrough, but I want to check it out again. So it says... Alright, I think we're good. Everyone's here, there's just one more thing. Back on the road, one of those things bit me. I'm already not feeling too well, and I can't stand the thought of becoming one of them. You're gonna have to put me down. Why don't you keep my journal? It may help you. Good luck. I don't want to have to put him down. It's fucked up, man. Shoot him in the balls. I shoot him in the balls. Oh, I shot him in the balls. Oh, man. Oh, some food goes bad. All right. Let's go. You You see the grave of some poor soul. We stopped to look. No, fuck that. I'm not gonna bother. You gotta keep going. Don't get distracted. You gotta stay focused. Here we are. We made it already. Look at that. We stayed focused. No one got sick. We find some roadkill. It's probably safe to eat. And we made it to Pittsburgh. Very nice.
Very nice.
Alright. First thing I should do is look at jobs.
Only sucker works a 9-to-5 job.
Alright. Shoot. Don't let the zombies get to you. Oh shit! I don't want to do that. Fuck it. Yo, survived the attack.
Wow!
Okay, so let's see what else we can do. We could buy anything we need. We have 61 bucks, but right now I think we're actually alright. We can sell stuff, but we don't need to yet. The only other job is for the muffler. I don't think that's worth it.
Foreshadowing!
You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue on the road. The horde in front of you is currently large in size and appears to be ravenous. Wait to see if they disperse, break out guns and clear path, or attempt to sneak through. Let's wait and see if they disperse. They're still there and they're still ravenous. Fuck. I'm gonna try to sneak. We're overrun. Lost 13 bucks, 50 food, and 3 scrap. Son of a bitch. You have a pretty nasty bump in the road, and one minute it flies out the window. What the hell? Nice drum beat. Bump, bump, bump. Howard makes small talk. Good for him. Thanks for the small talk, Howard.
Listen, take care of the body. I'm gonna go talk to Phil.
Alright. Howard chats it up about a turban full of bonds. A grizzled stranger. Ah, it's 80 bucks. Faster movement, but 80 bucks is too expensive. Let's look at the jobs before we do anything. Difficulty of suicide. Holy shit. I was looking to get out alive, but I dropped something precious to me in that horde of zombies. It's suicide, I'm not doing it. Fuck that. Talk to a stranger. Once an affected person becomes incapacitated, it's only a matter of time before they turn. Normally you would just shoot them or leave them behind, but I hear there are some nut jobs in Safe Haven that pay out the ear for half-dead infected. What the hell?
Huh. Thank you for that.
Scavenge. We're gonna go on a scavenging run. Alright, scavenging run. Fuck. Oh my god! Got him! Alright, I killed the two dogs.
Run!
Let's get this item.
Fucker! You are a fucking piece of shit!
Fuck them dogs.
Fuck you!
Nice! You found 15 scrap. Achievement unlocked. Overstocked. Nice. It worked. Let's do another 4. Repair successful. Nice. Pittsburgh. There's a lot of stops. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 stops coming up. We've already done 2, so there's 20 stops total. I don't even know my states. I don't want to do this suicide mission, so forget that. Alright, let's just go. Leave. 142 miles to Indianapolis. Howard has a broken leg. Oh no! Howard broke his leg. Riding in the car, Howard broke his leg. Howard has typhoid. What the fuck? Typhoid fever. Well, he was talking too much about turbans full of bombs.
You know what? I'm not even gonna ask.
We have three left, so I'll just leave it at that for now. Alright, talk to a stranger. Zombies seem to get more active at night. We usually sleep for about 6 hours at night to make sure we don't get attacked on the road. Driving around makes a lot of noise and attracts their attention. Okay. Why would I kill Howard just because he has typhoid fever? That's fucked up.
That's American healthcare.
What jobs are available? Normal difficulty for $4. Huh. Alright, let's do the normal difficulty mission. Oh, I'm fine. 212 miles to the farm. We found one tire in an abandoned car. That's good. That's some pretty good luck. You suddenly find yourself surrounded by zombies. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Alright, survived the attack but used an awful lot of ammo and wasted a bunch. Oh no! More zombies! Fuck! We're right there at the farm, too. There we go. Phew. Dangerous. Bandits? Forget it. I can't kill bandits. They're too hard.
Don't be such a pussy, pussy. You are my own pussy.
Alright. We're still doing alright. Can I trade for, I could buy and sell. Trade. I have so much food. $65 food for one muffler. I don't need the muffler. Fuck, I wanted, I want medkits. Forget it. I can't afford anything but food. I only have $48. I guess medkits are more expensive. No, all they have here is food. That's all. Because where are we off to now? Oh, there was a rest? A bike gang follows you out of the settlement. Oh, shit. Crash into them to knock them off their bikes. Fuck you. Damn, they got fucked up, dude. They got fucked up. The whole gang got wrecked. John tells an inspiring story that puts everyone in high spirits. Stay ballsy and don't take shit from anyone. Look at me now. They apparently have zombie window washers in Chicago.
That's not really a joke.
All right, here we go. Nice. I found 20 scrap and 115 ounces of food. Awesome. Do they have ammo at the place here? They do. How much is ammo? $9 for 20 bullets. That's not bad at all. Alright. I'll buy 60 bullets. 20 bucks left. I could buy one med kit. No, they cost 32. Shit. I'm having trouble seeing blink. I see movement. Alright, I get $9 for this one. Let's do this one. One more. Nice! You find some roadkill. We got even more food, damn. Disgusting roadkill. Remember eating it. OJ has typhoid, oh no! OJ got typhoid. Who the fuck did he catch it from? No one else had it at the time. Here we are, the remote shack. You slid down the steep past a large horde of zombies. Your tires broke, but you were able to fix it. Alright. Remote shack. Wait a minute. Is that supposed to be Ash? I think that's supposed to be Ash from Evil Dead right there with a chainsaw.
Hey, asshole. Go fuck yourself.
Anything new from the strangers? I've seen this plague spread through bites, but what about all those empty graves out there? I don't think they were bit. Just what are we dealing with here? Aha, it's interesting. Well, we're gonna kill OJ so he doesn't kill us. No, I'm kidding. Kill OJ. Slaughter him. Slaughter OJ.
That's American healthcare.
What the fuck is that supposed to be? Ounces of food. Okay, so much food, it's ridiculous. 509 ounces of food I have now. Holy shit. Trade. There's no one to trade with. I'll keep waiting. There's still no one to trade with, so fuck it. Alright, let's get out of here. 260 miles to St. Louis, Missouri. Starts raining heavily, you'll have to drive more slowly. Oh, that sucks. You hit a zombie, it leaves a ding in the hood of the station wagon. Shit, we're gonna have to get that repaired. Hopefully there's an auto shop in St. Louis. A muffler dies, but you replace it from the supplies. OJ no longer has typhoid, sweet. St. Louis, look at this, guys. The end is near, brains coming out of the zombie's head. Yes. Let's go ahead and try to repair it. I'm probably gonna rest as well. Oh, fucking shit! They failed. Try again. Repairs failed again! This is horse shit! I gotta use all my scrap now to try to repair this fucking car. Work, you son of a bitch! Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I got completely gypped! Son of a bitch. Fucking zombie dog, dude. Fucking sucked. It didn't help me at all. Why not? I guess I gotta use a med kit for me. Oh my god! Once you press the thumbstick, you have to fire. Wow, that was a waste of time.
Worse than a rabid-ass baboon.
Christ. How am I supposed to ever hit these guys? Wow, forget this. Dude, that's impossible. That's absolutely impossible.
What kind of cheap shot, Joel?
I'm suing. I'm on it.
Alright, there we go. Now I have no money at all. Shit. Alright, let's go. Where are we going off to? You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue on the road. The horde is in front of you is currently massive in size and appears to be alert. Huh. Get information about your choices. If you attempt to sneak through the horde, the zombies aren't very aggressive looking. You might be able to slowly drag through them without drawing attention. You can also fight your way through. You'll attempt to drag through the horde at top speed, firing from the windows as you go. A large and angry horde may still be able to overwhelm the vehicle. A If there are mercenaries nearby, they may be willing to protect you for a nominal fee. Well, I don't have any money, so I can't do that. Wait to see if the horde disperses. No, now they're agitated. They're even worse. God damn it. If I sneak through, they're gonna catch me. I might have to blaze my way out and clear. Let's clear a path. Guns blazing. We did it! Yes, we made it. We went through the horde.
Wow!
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. We tossed some of our food. Here we are at the cave. Alright, I got the med kit. Alright, $20 and 30 scrap. That's good. Nice food. Oh, fuck. Zombie bear.
Nature is amazing.
Alright, 135 ounces of food and 5 scrap. That was an excellent scavenging run right there. Memphis. We're going to Memphis, Tennessee, where I got my cowboy hat.
John Rambo, you better fucking represent this weekend, Rambo.
Yeehaw, boy.
Oh, my virgin ears.
The muffler falls off the station wagon. You replace it from supplies. Memphis.
How's that funny? I don't care!
$15 for one tire. That is a possibly good trade, but I don't know if I should. I don't know. So I'm saying no, I'm gonna need tires in the future. Don't do it. Everyone's saying don't do it. Alright. Hopefully no freaking boss fight. Ounces of food, pretty good. How far are we? What the hell? This didn't work. Look, your route never showed up. It never updated. What the hell? We're in Memphis, so we should be down there in the south, southeast corner. That's where we are, right there in Memphis. So we got 11 more stops. So we're just about halfway through. Oh, there we go. There we are. We're just about halfway. I mean, I don't have to kill this one. I did. I found $5 and I was able to get 250 ounces of food. Damn, that's a lot of food, dude. Look how much food I just got. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Die. Die, you annoying fuck. I didn't have to. Alright, another 250 ounces of food, $20 and 20 scrap. Alright, let's get out of here. A bike gang follows you out of the settlement. Oh no! Fuck them, yes! The perfect run! The perfect fucking run. Destroyed them. That was so good. John has dysentery. Oh no! Find some roadkill. Here we are at the prison. What the fuck? It's a stylish gangster zombie wearing a nice big purple top hat. What the hell?
What the hell?
Anyone want to trade? Let's see. One of their medkits offer you for one scrap. That's a great fucking trade, yes. One of your batteries for four of their fuel. And I have three batteries. I'll do that trade too. One battery for $23. No, that's... I don't have any money, first of all, but that's a bad trade to begin with. Those are good trades, man. Really good trades right there. You think you see something going on in the distance. Listen, let me tell you something. If you're in a zombie apocalypse, you're with your closest friends and family in a station wagon, you have limited supplies, and you need to get from point A to point B in an efficient amount of time, I don't give a fuck. If I saw Jesus walking through a field, I would not get out of the car. I would keep going. All right? If the sky opened up and Christ the Lord descended to the planet, I would keep driving. Like, no.
I thought I was sick in the head.
I told you he was funny, mister.
Here we go again. They keep the same thing. What is it that I'm seeing that's so interesting out in the distance? It's probably something dumb. The world's biggest ball of fucking string or something. One of those dumb things you see out in Hicksville as a roadside attraction. Get the fuck out of here.
That is not an excuse.
You hit a pretty nasty bump in the road and 13 ammo flies out the window. Son of a bitch. Oh, look at this. Hospital. Wait a minute. Pills. Look, it's the people from Left 4 Dead on the bottom. That's the people from Left 4 Dead.
What now?
More food to sell. Nice. I didn't have to waste any bullets. 135 ounces of food. Wow, $50. $50. That was sweet, dude. Very good. Alright, well, I got attacked. Well, I have so much scrap, I might as well try to repair the car again. Works. Come on, work. Come on, baby. Oh, a big old goose egg. All right, let's try again. Yes, the winner. The winner. All right, Dallas. Dallas is alive! Are you kidding me? We're going to Dallas, Texas, ladies and gentlemen. Where I just got home from. And we're going back.
The dirty south!
Dirty south!
Fuck! Shit! Woo.
We're going back to Dallas. Hopefully they have ammo at Dallas, because I have none. A rumbling sound comes from behind you. What the fuck? Not again. What the fuck? What is this? Oh, I gotta dodge them. Zombie deer. Oh my god. Look at this. Fucking stampede. Undead animals.
Kid, you don't realize this entire highway is built on a holy Indian burial ground.
Fuck. It's a boss fight. Woo! You survived the attack. Big boss achievement. Huh. Come on, boy. Come on down, Dallas. Come on, get your zombie steak. The grim scenery depresses everyone. Come get your zombie food, boy.
You better fucking represent this weekend, Rambo.
Get you a nice deep-fried zombie. Something catches your eye off the road. Fuck no. I'm not gonna risk that. Whoa! Dallas looks a little different than I remember it from last week. We need ammo badly. Anyone want a trade? Nobody. What the fuck? God damn it. Buy ammo. Oh, it's cheaper here. It's only 10. Sweet. We'll buy 60. I'm gonna go buy 80 ammo. I need it. Alright. We spent almost all my money on ammo, but I needed it. We're good on literally everything else. Let's see. We got a lot of fuel. Lot of scrap, big time food, med kits. The one thing that we need is a muffler, actually. All right, hold on. Wow, dude, $45 for a muffler. $45. Buy an upgrade. Never break muffler. A muffler that never needs replacing, and it's only $42. Holy shit! I am selling until I have enough to buy that. That is a massive asset right there. Massive asset. What the fuck? I can't find it. There it is. Fuck, I didn't know that. I didn't know that I could just walk right and grab this item. That sucks. Well, I got it. I killed all the zombies, too. I gotta buy that muffler, so I gotta sell stuff. What can I sell to get 32 bucks? Scrap. There you go. Now let's go buy that muffler. Yes. Yes, now I can sell my muffler. I can either sell or trade the muffler that I have because I never need another muffler. Damn, can't scavenge. There's high activity out there right now. I might keep the muffler just in case someone wants to trade it later. Thieves can steal mufflers? Are you guys serious? Oh my god. It's terrible. People can steal your muffler? That's bullshit.
See, now that's some bullshit.
Come on, work! Oh, come on! Bullshit. Items also just wasting ammo now. Alright, good. 50 bucks, 30 scrap. Wow, that was good, man. That was a good run. I love this song, man. I love the scavenging song. And I actually like the real song, too. I really like the real song. If you remember, a few years ago, I used the real song in my year-end videos. Last year, 130 ounces of food, not bad. More food. Whoa, right brain. Where's headshot? Keep firing headshot. Nice, 15 scrap and 115 ounces of food. This is awesome. Fuck. Gonna run away from this asshole. There you go. 50 ounces of food. Alright, look at all the food we got now. It's ridiculous. And the zombie activity is still low. I could still do more. Zombie hunting. Oh shit, 50 bucks, baby. Boom. $50. Just conserve my ammo. And it worked! Come on! Run out, run out! Yes! 15 ounces of food, $5 and 15 scrap. 5 of your fool for 14 of their dollars. What, are you fucking stupid? Fuck no. That is a horrible trade. It's time for the Hardcore Gaming Season giveaway yet again. Mass Effect 3 Collector's Edition, but the game is not in it.
Oh, fuck. Yes!
Whoa. What the fuck?
I know why this trip to Dallas was so good, because OJ didn't lead us into fucking Hobo Alley that smells like piss. I don't know if zombies want to fuck Hobo Alley. Seriously, it's easier. I didn't get the last piece of food, but I got 15 scrap. Alright, we're done with this. You must cross a horde of zombies. The horde is currently moderate in size and appears to be ravenous. We could hire mercenaries this time. I wonder how much they cost. Because I do have some money. Last time, bringing out the guns worked. Let's see if we can hire mercenaries. $50! I don't have that much. I can't accept that. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna break out the guns. Shoot those fucks! My god, there's so many! Did we do it? We did it! And no one got hurt, yes! Oh my god, 600 miles to the strip club! The strip club! I wonder where the fuck this is. Is it supposed to be in Vegas? You go from Texas to Nevada? That's why it's 600 miles. Something interesting is happening. Fuck no, I am not going over there. I'm going straight to the strip club. I have to see those zombie titties. Zombie tig bitties.
Sick. Freak.
Oh. Zombie titties. Howard has dysentery. Oh no. Howie, no. What the hell? You wait an hour while Leanna vomits in the bushes. Okay. The thing is, I know if this ever happens again, I'm gonna tell him you are not allowed to bring him to the hospital. No. No, you get no permission to fucking do it. See the grave of some poor soul. Well, I stopped to look. Fuck no. No! Stop trying to stop. Keep going. Push ahead. Be dancing at the strip club. Here we are, baby. The zombie strip club. Look at that zombie stripper eating that dude in the seat. This is awesome. There we go. Sorry about that. I have my computer audio on by accident. My fault. Okay. We were saying the game volume is too loud, okay? There we go. I lowered it. Let me know if that's good now. Food. Got that food. I'm on the wall to my advantage. Ah, that was great! I trapped all the zombies, they couldn't get me. That was freaking awesome, dude. I love this freaking song, man. That would be awesome if it had like a leveling system, an experience point leveling system, but it doesn't. Nice. Let's see where we are. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 7 more stops to go. Cool. Whoa, chance to not use a bullet when you fire? How much does this cost? 80? I think I'm gonna do this. This could be awesome. Alright, I got it. Action hero. Chance to not use ammo. That's good. Shit, why so far away? Alright, now I just gotta dodge. Keep running and dodging. Nice! Another 250 ounces and 20 scraps. So the scrap I just used to fix the car, I just completely got back. Damn. Okay.
Come on, time, run out. Nice. Oh, shit. Fucking zombie bear. I don't even have to kill him, do I? I can just keep dodging.
Don't be such a pussy, pussy. You are my own pussy.
Yeah, look at that. I didn't even have to kill him. Alright, nice. Our child was eaten by my husband when we had just started off for safe haven. Now I travel alone with my 5 children. The eldest, Caleb, is 11. I fear he'll be the man of the family before he hits puberty. The father ate the child. Wow. Alright, let's leave. Let's go to the next town. 420 miles to Albuquerque, New Mexico. Let's do it. John gets out to take... Oh, no!
Sayonara, nigga!
John gets out to take a piss. They never return. John Rambo is dead. Oh, my God. John Rambo is dead. No! John!
How do I... say goodbye to
the zombie donkey show. Come on.
Oh, come on, man.
The dirty south.
Dirty south.
Fuck. Shit.
What the hell is going on?
We're gonna make love to each other tonight.
All right, nigga. It's time.
Well, there's nothing I can do about it. John is dead. I can't believe John's dead. Oh. Alright, we survived the attack. Oh, my mic died. God damn this stupid mic. My mic likes it rough. Something catches your eye. Fuck you. John already died wandering off to take a piss. Now I'm not going out of this car too. Come on, man. OJ has dysentery, oh no. Albuquerque, we're here. I have to keep smashing my mic to get it to work. That's good. Whoa, and food too. Sell a couple hundred food. Remember, I have one less person, so they're gonna eat less food now. So I could sell it now. There we go. More food. There's so much of it when you scavenge, man. Fuck you, zombies, I'm faster than you. Fuck you, zombies. Beautiful. No other resources, huh? Just those two? That kind of sucked. Yep. Alright, take the shit. Ah. Oh, come on, go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Get it! Get the money! Yes! Got that money, son! The last second, too! Wow, dude! And we're kidding about low zombie activities, like nothing out there. Another 250 ounces of food, holy shit. Some people are coming on the stream and they're all pissed that John's dead. They're saying go back for him, you can't. Sometimes people just randomly die in this game. You can't control it. Damn, more food, dude. Even more food, I feel like 250 is so basic. Too much food, I need money. No, you don't. Get your filthy zombie hands away from me.
That's just insulting!
Shit, of course, right where the zombie is, right? See you assholes later. Nice. Better take extra medical supplies, trade them to survivors for rations. It's well worth hiring mercenaries at major cities, but expect to pay them. They're sharp traders, not easily cheated. Oops. How much are the med kits? $57. I'll buy one. Alright, I think I'm done. I think we're ready to move on to the next town. Howard has dysentery. Uh-oh. Almost at the motel. OJ was holding the map upside down. You go an hour out of the way. Whoa, just like in Dallas, we trust OJ to tell us directions. He leads us an hour in the wrong way. How do you hold the map upside down?
I don't even know my states.
All right, what do we got here? The Desert Cactuar Motel. It's the Cactuar from Final Fantasy. We've also got the girl from Planet Terror standing on top of that thing there. Look at that. Did you read that? These controls suck. That's what the stranger said. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stops? Really? No, I think this is wrong. Hold on, let it repopulate. Yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more stops to go to make it. Alright, can we do it? Got him. Next road trip. Where are we headed? A bike gang follows you. Oh no. Didn't even stand a chance, dude. It didn't even stand a chance. Not a chance. We made it to Vegas. Las Vegas. Press any button to continue. Damn, it's fucked up, man. Oh, what's this upgrade? Heat waves cause no damage. What? I don't even know what that means.
Well, I'm convinced, folks. That's pretty much the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
All right, very nice. Can't catch me, zombies. Hell no. Can't get me, boy. 130 ounces of food. Ah, zombie dogs. All right, I can get all this money. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to the other bag. I made it to one though, $50. I got it! Wow! I just made $100 on that boss fight. Holy shit, dude. $100. How awesome is that? That is freaking awesome, dude. On to the next. A mine. We're leaving Vegas and going to a mine. You see a pile of zombies feasting on something or someone. Ah. Oh. Could it be John? Oh no! You see a tombstone. No, I'm not investigating. Fuck that. Keep going. Rumbling sound comes from behind you. Oh no!
What's going on? It's a boss fight. Ah! Zombie gear boss fight. Why did you get in the middle of the fucking desert? Nuts. Ah! Fucking zombie handy.
Yes! Didn't get hit once. Excellent. Here's the mine.
Thank you for that.
One, two, three more stops. So that means I need about 9 to 10 fuel left. How much fuel do I have? I have 10. So if I lose any fuel, I'm gonna be screwed over. So I actually should buy some fuel. $35 food and $15 scrap. Okay.
$50 estimate. Rather than $50. Well, I don't know if you're $50 for one bag like that, but well, another $15. It's $15. Okay. Food over here. Small amount. Shit.
Watch this. Fuck them. Ha ha! I juked and jived right past them. Look at these idiots. That was awesome. $70 and 20 ounces of food. Damn.
Another 20 bucks. Get lots of money. Big money, big prizes for my scavenging. Excellent. It's big food. Big money, big prizes! Oh, come on. Alright, I'll take it over there.
Ah! Damn it, he grabbed me. He came off the screen there. Alright, I still caught, kept a lot of stuff. Oh no, you don't, you slow zombie. Fuck you. Very nice. 50 bucks and another 250 ounces of food. Oh my god.
Wow, another 20 bucks. This is crazy. I must scavenge this town. We're in the mines, so mines are actually a gold mine for us. Oh, grab the boat. Oh, there's a fucking tree. Look out. You can't move stuck on a tree. What an idiot.
Kind of a zombie gets stuck on a tree. 20 bucks and another 150 ounces scavenging. I'm in the money. I just gotta keep doing it, man.
And!
Yes. Oh shit, all the way on the other side of the circle around everyone here.
Is that the last thing? If so, this is a shit run. Only two cans? That's it, two cans. That's terrible. 60 ounces of food. I guess this place is finally running dry.
Oh, it's far away from human here. What the hell? Oh, sweet, big ass food. Get away from you, fucking zombie.
Ah, it grabbed me.
Yeah, there's a lot of here.
I'm not gonna fire a single bullet. Look at this. That was a pro level scavenge run right there, man. Pro level. Alright, let's head out. 228 miles to Salt Lake City, Utah. Great, the Mormons. Oh no! Lana gets shot by a stray bullet! She's okay though, she didn't die. Ugh.
You can't give her a pill, you want to give her a pill, give her a pill, and that's it, because you're just gonna waste our time again. You didn't help us at all.
That scared me. That fucking scared me.
All you did is you gave her a pill, which you could have fucking done, and just left her.
So I said it was John. John was jealous, he shot her. Salt Lake City. What the hell is this? I got a cricket bat. Girl with a gun shooting zombies. Zombies falling out of a building. Huh.
What? Ah. What? Got him. Oh, where'd we go?
Oh! Very nice. You must cross a horde of zombies. Uh-oh. I hire mercenaries. How much? 50 bucks? I'll do that. It's fine with me. I don't have to deal with the zombies. Alright. Nice, look at these mercs! The mercs get us out. Awesome. Mercenary successfully escorted you through the horde. Moving right along. Remains of another party before you. No, I am not going to stop. Fuck that. OJ has cholera. I don't even know what cholera is. People are saying cholera is bowel disease. You get lost on a backcountry road for an hour. Shit. OJ has a broken arm. OJ's gonna die. Oh no. Where's this fucking town? We're almost there. OJ no longer has cholera. OJ, stay alive. Stay alive till we get to the airbase. We're there. You hear gunfire from nearby buildings. The airbase. What the fuck is that zombie in the foreground wearing old school 3D glasses? What the hell is that supposed to be?
God, you're an idiot.
Is this the final? I think this is the final trip, right? The final ride. This is it. The finish is next. So what we should do here is, I should sell some stuff and get that final combat training just in case there's a big fight at the end of the game. Alright? Alright, cool. Alright, so we're gonna head out to the final area, which is supposed to be, Salvation. Let's see what happens. 322 miles, baby. 322 miles to safe haven. A zombie tries to attack Leanna, but gets a handful of one medkit instead. Oh no, we have no medkits left! Son of a bitch. OJ is dicking with 33 ammo and accidentally ruins it. He was dicking with the ammo? What was he doing? OJ was dicking with the ammo. Oh my god. Come on. You're out of water and you can't find any nearby. Everyone's dehydrated. Shit.
The fun fucks.
Yeah. We made it. Safe haven, welcome. Really? Is it really safe? Did we make it? Hey there, welcome to Safe Haven. I'll let you in, but our power grid is down for maintenance. You need to power the bridge if you want to get in. There should be an old gas generator and some fuel lying around. Go gather it up and hurry. Looks like there's a horde heading this way. Oh no. Alright. I need to get 10. Okay. Alright, 6 more to go. So far, so good. This is a cool finale mission. Alright. The stupid zombie stuck on the wall. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Come on! This is a song, it's awesome. The finale song. Alright, let's keep moving. The zombies are getting faster. 4 more to go. Fuck you. All right. Phew. Go, go, go. You know, that movement speed upgrade would have come in really frickin' handy right now. Alright. 2 to go. This is it, the final 2. I don't know, fat zombies are coming. Fast, fat zombies, great. Go, go, go. Alright, there's one. Where's the last gas can? I don't see it. Where is it? Where's the last gas can? What the fuck? Where is it, man? This is bullshit. There it is. Alright, gotta fight off a horde here. Fuck you. Alright, let's go. Let's book it. Go, go, go. Run. Keep running. Run. Don't stop running. Go, go, go. Alright, I'm pretty sure we're safe here. We've done it. We've gotten the gas. You start the generator and enter safe haven. Distance traveled? Wow. You get bonus points here. All right. Final score, 12,192. What are the leaderboards? What? This is just the local leaderboard. It doesn't go online, so that's kind of worthless. All right, that's it. That is Oregon Trail. We made it to safe haven. We survived. Well, four of us did. John went to take a piss and never came back. I don't know what the hell he was thinking. But, oh, I can actually kill the people who designed the game. Look. Kill them all. Tim McMahon survived. God damn it. Wait a minute. Steve Weimeyer, he's sitting in a chair. He's sitting in a chair rubbing it out, dude. Did you see that? He was jerking off. The zombie was jerking off. Oh.
That must be the feller who masturbates all day long.
The OUYA version port credits. This is for John. I'll run down the game designers for John. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes my playthrough. It is a neat little game for $5. It's a cool simulation. It's a lot of fun. I really enjoyed playing it, and I hope that you enjoyed the playthrough. That was a cute, neat little game. Awesome.
Imagine if you could press a button and reset an entire industry.
Best joke of the year!
The OUYA!
This world is not but trouble. I've tried to run from sin. I never got too far before the devil reined me in. I know that I can change, I have got to believe. But first I need to earn my reprieve. I see the hangman come to me. He says to me, your turn. He put that noose around my neck and I could feel the burn. Then out the crowd, a stranger opened, fired with his gun. He set me loose and now I'm on the run. He set me loose and now I'm on the run, having fun with my demons by my side. All I got is this gun that's been keeping me alive. Wherever I may roam, my bare heart of stone. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home. This god of ours is fury. He calls me out by name. He's trying to send me down below for causing so much pain. I wander in the dead of night, a fallen from the track. This heart of mine has turned from red to black. They threw me in a jailhouse, they fixed me to a chain. If I was feeling truthful, then I'd say that I was to blame. Then out the dark, a stranger opened, fired with his gun. He set me loose and now I'm on the run. He set me loose and now I'm on the run, having fun with my demons by my side. All I got is this gun that's been keeping me alive. Wherever I may roam, I bear a heart of stone. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home. I'm on the run, having fun with my demons by my side. All I got is this gun that's been keeping me alive. Wherever I may roam, I bear a heart of stone. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home. Oh, my time is running out, so very far from home.